Hello guys, good morning. Today inshallah I will tell you about myself. So my name is Abdul Aziz Alzahrani. I am 21 years old. I was born in Mecca in 1994. I have completed my diploma in College of Telecom and Electronic in IT section. I have been living in Jeddah for 2 years. Right now I am studying an English course for 6 months because I have to develop my skills and I want to complete the bachelor. When I have some spare time, I spend it in watching TV, playing video games, go shopping or just relaxing at home. My hobbies are swimming, drawing and photography. Today, I would like to tell you about India. India is a country in Egypt. It's at the center of South Egypt. India has more than 1.2 billion people, which is the second largest population in the world. India has the third largest army in the world. The capital city of India is New Delhi. India has India has the most number of spoken language per country in the world. I think India is a beautiful and a strong country. That's all I wanted to speak about today. Finally, we would like to thank TVTC, Mr. Samir, Mr. Micah, Mr. Shams and Mr. Eyaaz for giving us this opportunity to take part in this wonderful program so that we can improve on our English skills. That's it, and thank you for listening.